How's it going, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back to my channel and another Sunderland signing to talk about. I've actually waited until this one is genuinely signed before I release the video, but James Vaughan has signed for Sunderland. Right then, let's jump straight into this. First opinions on the transfer. Pretty solid transfer, I do believe. We have a serious lack of striking options and James Vaughan is certainly an out and out striker. He's a striker who scored goals at Bury. He hasn't had the same kind of form at other clubs such as Birmingham. Obviously never really managed to break under the scene at Everton as a youngster. But I think he will do a job in our Sunderland side next year. The transfer fee of around £900,000 or fee for him and McGeady together coming somewhere in around £1.1, £1.2 million. Obviously from separate clubs, but a lot of news outlets are releasing it as a joint fee just because the two players signed at the exact same time. I think is a very good fee for a striker of his quality. I think that he will provide goals, how many, still yet to be seen, but he is a definite improvement on the zero striking options that we have currently, other than Josh Madger. 24 goals in 37 games for Bury that he got last season, which, although in League One, is still a pretty solid striking record, and you would only assume that with more quality players behind him, which he will have in the Sunderland side, he should put away a fair few goals in the Championship. Once more, as I previously said in the Aidan McGeady video, which will be on the side of here, if I remember I'll put it in the description, Grayson is making Championship signings, which is what we need to do, and he's making them for the right amount of money on a small budget, which is absolutely perfect. He's understanding the difference between a Premier League quality side and a side that gets you out of the Championship, and he's building a side to get Sunderland out of the Championship with signings like James Vaughan. Only time will tell how many goals Vaughan will score for Sunderland, but if I had to put a guess on it, I would hope that he would stretch to double figures. Looking about the 10, 11, 12 mark. It obviously depends who else we bring in as our striking options, which will then dictate how much game time he will actually get. Obviously then depending on how many goals he scored. The same note, hopefully he can stay fit for the entire season and that will only add to his goal scoring abilities. But yeah, in my opinion, pretty good transfer from Grayson. Obviously I still think we need to see more striking options come into the club, but we can't argue with this one. It is a pretty good signing, relatively solid Championship signing, and for the amount of money that we've paid for him, a very good signing. That's my opinion. Drop a like on the video if you enjoyed it. Drop a comment down below. Let's have a debate about it. Is Vaughan a good signing for Sunderland or not? Let me know. Is the price we paid for him right? Is it wrong? Let me know what you think. You can also tweet me on Twitter at CJMedia22. I have been Cam. Thank you very much for watching.